Dutchmen, congratulations on a back-to-back ECAC champion. I mean, what else do you want to do this year?
The big one, national championship.
Picked up, score! What a shot from Union. They score with 13.2 to go here in the period. Backhander score. Union closes out the night. There's a shot coming, broken up in front. Free in front, score! Union gets on the board first. Dan Carr puts the Dutchmen on top, 1-0. Line, and they get a goal here to start the scoring in semifinal number two. Wayne Simpson gets his 56th career goal to put the Dutchmen in front of him. Looked like it was a goal. It is.
That was
light. Didn't go on, but it went in. It came out just as quickly, and Union's on top, 3-0. Union comes free, and here they are right away with a 2-on-1, leading 2-0, looking for more, and they get it! 3-0 Union, just 21 seconds into period two.
Well, what a breakout play. That started right from the Union end. When you talk about speed through the neutral, what a great rush.
Broken up, the follow-up score! Malcolm got a piece of it, but not enough of it to stop it, and Union's on top 2-0.
Union's doing a lot of little things very, very well. My songs know what you did in the
dark. My songs know what you did in the dark. So light 'em up.